CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.5, given a scenario, configure and use web browsers. Proxy settings. In this video, let's start with the basics. What is a proxy server? A proxy server is an intermediary server that acts as a bridge between a user's device and the internet. Or you could think of it as a middleman or a mediator between you and the internet. Imagine you want to access a website. Instead of connecting directly to that website, your request goes through the proxy server first. This server then forwards your request to the website on your behalf and returns the website's response back to you. It's like having someone fetch information for you. This also provides the proxy server with supervisory control over the connection. Now let's take a closer look at a proxy server in action. A standard connection provides direct access between the local network and resources across the internet. So where does a proxy server fit in? A proxy server interrupts the standard connection in order to establish a monitored connection. That is why we can refer to it as a middleman. The proxy server can then intercept network traffic, allowing only approved traffic to pass through. Security rules that permit traffic can be applied to requests leaving the network or to responses entering the network. Conversely, the proxy server will deny network traffic that does not meet any security rule requirements. So, what are some issues that might accompany this type of setup? Well, for starters, if the proxy server is misconfigured or down, you might not be able to access the internet at all. It's essential to check the settings and make sure everything is set up correctly. Another problem that can arise is a slow internet connection. Sometimes, if the proxy server is overloaded or not optimized for your needs, it could result in slower loading times for websites. Other issues might be the ability to receive some types of traffic like email, but not HTTP traffic, or having the ability to access the company's intranet, but not external websites. These may be intentional restrictions imposed by an organization or just a misconfiguration of the proxy settings. So if you are having any of these issues, press 2 for technical support. Otherwise, stay on the line for my next video.